Okay, here you are with Daniel and Pip. Tell us, Daniel, a little bit about Pip.
Here we are at IHOP with Pip, and Pip is our good friend of ours, and mostly what he likes to do is sit around a lot, and he's not actually real, as a matter of fact. A lot of people, like when we smash his face on things,
we say it's just like you smash a man.
When we say smash, it's kind of like getting smashed, but it's really different. It's a lot different than getting smashed when you smash Pip on the door.
And when you throw him off of the building.
But he is, made out of duct tape, if you ask. He really is made out of duct tape.
Oh, okay.
And